Are you trying to translate your PowerPoint presentations in a language that you might not be familiar with, or even a language that you are, but you don't know how? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to use the translation section in PowerPoint. So without further ado, let's get started. All right, so as you can see here on my screen, if you want to get to the language section, all you have to do is go to this top bar and hit review, and then you're going to see a section called language. So let's say you want to type some sentences in a specific language, but you're not the most familiar with that language. No worries. You can type in, let's say, "Hi, how are you doing today?" And then what you can do is you could go here to translate. And then this translator pane is going to pop open here on the right. Now you have a couple of options. One, you could type in text that you want to translate here, and then either choose whatever language you want it to translate to, or what you could do is you could highlight this text, and then what it's going to do is it's going to automatically insert that text in this bar right here, and then you can translate that text to whatever language it is that you might want to do. So let's say I want to do the language Spanish. I could type in SP, and then Spanish is going to pop open, and now it's going to show me what the translated sentence is for "Hi, how are you doing today?" Another really cool thing about this feature is not only does it translate it, but if you hover over each word, it's going to give you additional information about that word right down here. So let's say you do like this translation and you do believe it is the correct translation. You can then hit insert, and now it's going to replace that highlighted text with the new translated text for you. So this is a super and efficient way on how to convert all your previous text in a different language to a new language with ease. Now let's say you want to do a different language. You could just hit this drop down and then pick whatever language you want. If you know the name already as to what the language is, you can always type it here. So if you want to do Filipino, you could do this here, and then you could say insert, and then it's going to insert that phrase right here. Now if you want to change the phrase, you can always change it right here, and you could say "I like cookies," and then it's going to translate here, and then you could say insert, and then it's going to change the text right here. Another really cool feature about this translator is that it's super smart in understanding what language you're typing in right here before you translate it to your desired language. So let's say I highlighted this text right here, and then it's going to say Filipino detected. So it's smart enough to understand what language you are highlighting that you want to then translate into a different language, or maybe even the same language. I'm not sure why you would translate one language to the same language, but I mean, beats me. You know, you can do that if you want. You could actually do, you know, Filipino to Filipino if you want. It's just going to be the same exact thing, but that is an option for you just in case. But let's say you want to translate this into English, you can do that. But let's say you want to do the reverse, you could always switch it like so. So this is just a super fast way on how to translate all your text in PowerPoint with ease by not having to go outside of PowerPoint, which I love, and it's also a really smart tool. Now, do they have every language known to man? Probably not. I don't know all the languages that exist in the world, but they do have plenty enough languages that should suffice for what you're trying to do. Another really cool thing about this language section is that if you click down this drop down menu right here and hit language preferences, let's say your default language is not actually English, you can change your language preferences right here to be something else. So I'm actually not going to edit this because English is my preferred, and if I change it to Spanish, I might be kind of screwed in understanding on how to change it back, so I'm just going to leave it as is. But just know you can change the default language to be a different language if you do speak a different language other than English and you're more comfortable with that language. All right, so that's everything within the language section in PowerPoint. If you guys did find this video helpful, make sure to give it a thumbs up, and if you could subscribe, I would greatly appreciate the support. Also, if you are interested in learning all things about PowerPoint, I do have a course on Udemy, so I have a link to that in the description below. But without further ado, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I hope to see you guys in future videos. Thanks.